Shalom, labakhayayim, shal yashala. Peace be to the election of the nation of Israel. Wa kohloim la alahayina wa yahawa ba Hashem yahushai ba Hashem chakodash. Yahweh being the true, almighty, and powerful name of the Heavenly Father, who the world ignorantly calls God. And his only begotten Son's name is Yahweh Shai, who the world ignorantly calls Jesus Christ. Ba Hashem, meaning in the name, recha, meaning spirit, kodash is holy, which I uttered in the Hebrew, Paleo Hebrew, which is the language that has been returned unto us. Hebrew Israelites, which consists of us so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans. Shemya Amafpa. All right, from the Great Millstone Plain Tables Camp. Of course, double honor to the elders and apostles of that Great Millstone, who were Welsh and Yakabad, La Shalayakim Newa, La Shalay, Saki, La, or two, Zakonyam Newa. So you got our apostles and elders, double honors, at Great Millstone. Shemya Amafpa, my name is Amafpa from the Great Millstone Plain Tables Camp, located here in the city of Philadelphia, coming again with another We Ibaryath Dabar, all right, which is a Hebrew word, Ma Yawam of today, which this Hebrew word will be for cup, which is the Hebrew word Kawas. Kawas, and that's the Hebrew word for cup, which is, I have here, it's in Strong's H3563. All right, again, the Hebrew word, Baha Baryath, all right, in the Hebrew, cup is, that's kawas, a ka, a wa, and a sa, kawas. All right, hopefully you're edified. Call Elohim La Yahweh Bashem Yahshai Bashem Rekha Kodash. Double honor to the elders and apostles at Great Millstone. Ruwa. Shalawah.